was the dark of the moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of E-Town.
The most fun I had was when we used to run the wrecker. We had an in-house wrecker. It was mounted on a T-800 chassis. And I ran it part-time for about 20 years. It was fun to go out and get out of the shop occasionally, and each run was different and could be all hours of the day or night. You never knew what it was, and that's the most fun I had here.
Okay, and for you?
The same thing. I enjoyed running that record. And yep, same thing Steve said. You never knew where you were going to go. You'd be back there working on something, and all of a sudden they'd come up and say, hey, I need you to go to Pendleton to pick up this guy's truck and bring it back, and things. It was a lot of fun.
Okay.
Boy, hopefully we have influenced some of these young kids around here, the younger guys. And I think I've influenced my son.
Oh, good.
He's a truck salesman here, so.
I'd like to think I influenced some of the younger technicians throughout the years, you know, different experiences. So.
Yeah.
Hopefully some of them will rub off on some of the others, the younger guys.
Okay.
Yeah. I work in the body shop, and I guess what I think accomplishments would be when a wreck truck comes in and we rebuild it, put it back on the road, the customer says, well, hey, it's the best thing I've ever seen. You guys do great work, and it makes me feel good. It makes us all feel good.
Absolutely.
Yeah, kind of same way, you know, rebuild an engine or something and have it completely apart and get it back together and starts up, everything works well. I mean, that's a good accomplishment. There's something else too. About 21 years ago, I was named Technician of the Year by Kenworth Truck Company and TMC, which is the Technology Maintenance Council, part of American Trucking Association. And it's just what happened. I scored the highest out of all the Kenworth dealers on the ASC certification tests. And presented with awards in Nashville and opportunity to participate in the TMC conventions and truck trade show back in Nashville. And
I used to run the night shift 15, 20 years ago before and everything was handwritten. And then they started to come out with computers. Well, I never typed. I never learned how to type. And I remember digging out an old typewriter at home and practicing trying to type, because that's the only way I learned how to do it. I still don't know how to do it, but I'm better at it than I was.
Yeah.
And, another adjustment was sophisticated technology on the new trucks. It's been more challenging and had to become more proficient at what we do to troubleshoot the new technology. But
I think I would have been did something in the aviation field.
Okay.
Yeah, A&P or something like that, maybe, because my son and I are both very into airplanes, and I always thought that would be fun to work on airplanes.
And I've always thought of pursuing a career as a Harley-Davidson technician, and that's kind of a hobby that I presently do. I work on my own bikes and occasionally other people's. But something in the technical field I would still be involved in.
It was the dark of the moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over.